just pretend it's beef jerky.
Moved to the hospital armor yet? Yeah. I need to figure out how to get in the limit. I don't even know where Lint is. I've heard it's at the shed. I don't know where the shed is. Is that the shed or? I thought this was a shed, but I don't think this is a shed. It's the wood pile. Shed is the huge square in the top left. Oh, is that the shed? That's the shed. So we have to go up the wood pile to get to the shed. Or is that the shed? Maybe that's the shed. You know that glove you found? Yeah, there's a glove right there. And a gardening glove. Oh, this is the shed. Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't even know how to get up there. This was a wall right here. This was a huge wall we couldn't get up. Do we have to go over here? And we have that way? Figure it out. Oh, go up the bicycle. Okay, we'll check that out tomorrow. You're not talking about this bike, right? Not this bike. Oh, that's another bike right there, isn't it? It's a bike. Out pretty well. I think this axe is probably gonna be the best way to do it. Let's see, let's do stop moving away, you dicks. Get back here and get your comeuppance. Ugh. right? So there's 45 fibers so far. Not bad.
Spiderling, keep your eyes open.
It popped up on the top. That's rude. There's spiders there. Have I fought the spider that you summon? You mean the brood mother? I don't think so. The brood mother's around here somewhere. We definitely haven't fought her yet. Fry the spiderlings and coat them with chocolate. Sounds delicious. He looked great here. Then it became that weird pruny thing by the end. I think that's about it. That was a pretty quick clear though. Broodmother's under the frisbee? Oh, I thought the broodmother was in the spider tunnel up here. Is that not the broodmother? Thanks, JJ. There it is. How do I get up there? Spider jerks, spider jerks. Okay. Bitty bug head? Oh. 76 fiber. Okay. It's not bad. It's not bad. Your pants will break soon. Yeah. Your pants will break soon. How is our food maxed? Our food hasn't gone down at all. Oh. Damn, I didn't realize that was that good. It's amazing. Okay. Yeah, the shield is about to break. Unfortunately, we should probably get some black ants, to be honest. I don't really have the good. We go back to the bottom shield for now. I need to get the new ladybug shield.
Better than starving, I think.
No, I can't upgrade the shield at all, unfortunately. Yeah, that would be the best thing to do, but I can't upgrade the shield. Now that we have a metric butt ton of this, what we can do is now we can set up our next big zipline. These birds on here. Can I see another one? Am I enjoying this game? Yes. Bye bye, Chris. Awesome. Great decision. Where in the heck did those birds go? Another one, more than three. Dang. No idea. No clue. Thank you.
feel a little less squishy now.
Oh, maybe I got caught in the trees. Didn't think to look up. Anime 7. I've been watching streams for a while, but I've been loving the grounded playthrough. Glad you're enjoying it. What armor do I have now? It's still freaking Ladybug, man. I'm gonna upgrade it pretty much as soon as I can to Roly Poly. But I need to get lint for that. We're gonna make a big push to get lint tomorrow. Look how far away that is. These roll forever.
Filtration tablets needed.
Dude, the charge up thing does like no damage. Biggest attack we've had by far. Defended. Okay. And they just tore right through this foundation. It was nothing. Like it was nothing.
Applause, please.
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
Reservation. Ducks have feathers to cover their butt quack. Classic. I like it. I like it. Thanks, preservation. And be back. Wait. Oh, wow.
I'm trapped!
Oh, we don't get spider silk for those? Rude.
Nice and clean.
They gave you free Halloween decorations and everything. Pretty good. Real quick.
Safe.
I gotta go, let's do a quick check here. How are we looking? Oh, we back, baby. We back. Bada boom. There are turrets in the game, but I guess he doesn't like them. I actually have four turrets, but I don't have the ammo they use, which is pollen. I haven't bought the pebblet turret yet. I am due to do that at some point. I get all that sweet out. Don't do that. Not doing that. It'll tear me in half. And then suck out my juicy little peat innards. There too. Are wolf spiders still scary? Oh yeah, dude. If a wolf spider jumps at me, I'm dead. Toast. Especially without any armor on, like, I mean, no. Excuse me. So I think one of the first things we're going to do tomorrow is we're going to get a new zip line set up. Let's take a look real quick and see where we're going to. I think we'll be able to do a return line from it too. It'd be great, because then we'll have access to and from the area that I'm looking to do it in. All this okay.
That should keep me safe. Safer.
Okay, so I'm thinking. We'll do a zip line right from here. Like here.
Taking a look. Map marker placed.
We can see the bike right there to get up to the shed. It should be a nice angle. Right from there. Take it right down. I also think that if I'm looking at this right, that just might be high enough for a return to here. Maybe if we do it like there. Isn't it marking? Oh, marked way too far. So if we put it there, that could be a point that we could jump from amateur. Now we could also. Now, how high is the... That's the bike. Maybe we should just take it all the way to there. We can always just drop off there if we need to. I don't know if we could do a return line from there, though. Looks like there's a lot of crap in the way, unfortunately. No? Maybe not. Well, it looks like there's some grass there. We might have to flatten some, like, grass out there. But I don't know, man. You'd have to play with it. Anyway, we'll see tomorrow. You always need to be also building. But what we'll need to do is see what we can easily get on top of over there. And then kind of go from there. Yeah, it'll be fun. All right. Oh, my Lord. I'm going to get some sleep. I'll see you fine folks tomorrow. Thanks as always for being here. Have a great night. Bye-bye.